Once upon a time, there was a girl who woke up with a dream she had dreamed. She had decided that she was going to become a teacher.
I'm going to become a teacher.
She was going to become a teacher. So she decided she was going to work hard. She went to high school and got her high school diploma. Then she went to college and got her college diploma. Then she went to teacher college and got her teacher diploma. Also, she could teach young minds and help them grow into productive members of society.
I'm going to help others become productive members of society.
Wait!
Huh? Mom?
Yes, it's me, your mother.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to warn you about becoming a teacher.
I already went through my entire college life to become a teacher, so...
Wait, I was paying for student loans this whole time?
Yeah? What do you think a bajillion dollars was going to?
I thought you were buying doobies or something this whole time!
Whoa, that's kinda dark, Mom. I don't think you two will let us say that.
Look, it doesn't matter. What kind of teacher did you want to be again? Because I'm totally a good parent and I already know what you wanted to be your whole life, but I just want to ask you to make sure you know.
I want to be a kindergarten teacher. Why?
No! If you do that, you will die!
Why is it that in every gacha people keep saying I'll die for any decision I make in my life?
Don't you know that toddlers are the worst kind of students to teach? Also, we say that because it's obvious that your character is very dumb and does not understand the logic of comedy that you're clearly going for.
Is there any logic to begin with, or comedy for that matter?
No logic, but there is comedy if you're willing to accept that there isn't any logic.
Okay, then? What's so wrong with me wanting to be a productive member of society?
Everything!
I understand everything now!
Exactly! And as I was saying, toddlers are the worst to teach!
I thought that was high schoolers.
No! This is worse! You have no idea what you are getting yourself into! I've had experience with toddlers. Let me explain. I was a mother to a daughter once.
Mom, I was that daughter.
Shut up! Let me tell my story! Anyway, I was a mother to a daughter once. She was a toddler, and she was the devil.
I'm right
here.
She
would kick and cry when she didn't get her way, and she broke everything in the house and got addicted to candy.
Mostly sounds like a board game night gone wrong.
My daughter was a sore loser.
Hey!
Just understand what you are about to get into. It's dangerous.
Mom, I'll be fine. They're just toddlers. Seriously, how bad can they be?
You don't understand!
Mom, I'm a young adult who doesn't have any kids and no prior teaching experience aside from the diploma I have in my hand, even though I'm pretty sure that's a requirement for this degree. I clearly know what I'm getting into.
3 days later.
Finally, I am a teacher. Now let's see, this is the school I'm gonna be teaching? All right, time to brighten the future of young minds. Let's see, where am I supposed to go?
Oh, you must be the new kindergarten teacher.
Huh?
My name is Principal Lycan.
Oh no, he's hot.
Thank you so much for accepting the teaching job.
Are you single?
What?
Oh, wow, same! By the way, I kind of got you this gift for your first day of teaching.
A mug? But it says best teacher, and I haven't even started.
I know, but I wanted to give this to you to show that I believe in you. You'll earn that title someday.
Thank you so much! Oh my god, he touched it, wow! Which is pretty much like us holding hands, which means that he's trying to tell me that he's into me! Which means if I hug this mug, then we...
Oh, wow. I did not realize how much you like mugs. You okay?
I'm perfectly fine.
Oof, I'm glad. All right, come on. Let me show you to your classroom.
Okay.
It was at that moment that Afmau found something she wanted just as much as she wanted this teaching job. she had the hots for the principal.
No bad thoughts! Leave me alone! I'm being completely unprofessional on my first day of teaching. I have a job to focus on.
You coming?
Yes!
Here we go. And this will be the classroom that you'll be teaching. Your students are inside the classroom with your teachers everywhere. Are you all right?
No, I swear these kids are nightmares. No one can control them.
It's okay, it's okay. We finally have someone here to work with them. This is Miss Afmal.
Oh, thank Irene. I was so worried we would never find someone to teach this class.
All right then, I'll leave you to inform Miss Afmal about her class. Good luck, Miss Afmal.
Wait! Hotness, don't go.
Ew, you got a crush.
What? No, I don't. And hey, aren't you supposed to be professional? And wait, why do you look like you just got out of a jungle?
Have you ever watched a classroom full of toddlers?
No.
Had any kids?
No.
Babysat?
No,
Oh boy, this is gonna be hilarious to watch.
Excuse me, I have a college degree.
Listen, Toots, I've been bitten in the ankles, had gum stuck in my hair for weeks, dealt with temper tantrums that you've never even seen the likes of, and I've sung Baby Shark for 12 hours straight! No degree will save you from this hack!
Meep.
Well, good luck. I'm retiring now.
What was that about? It can't be that bad, right? Aw, hello, class.
Hello!
Aw, you guys are so cute and so well-mannered, too. My name is Miss Afmal. I'm going to be your teacher for the rest of the year.
Yay! You're very pretty, Miss Afmal.
Aw, thank you.
And you look so smart, too.
Oh, shucks. I got you an apple, Miss Afmal. Oh, my Irene, you guys are the most perfect little angels. Wait, weren't there four of you?
I'm running with scissors!
You can't run with scissors! You could get seriously hurt.
Just kidding. I don't have any scissors.
Really?
Nope. I have a snake!
And I colored so fast I broke the space-time barrier.
What the? What does that mean?
Because I was so fast at coloring, I may have started a fire.
Ah! That's not logically possible!
Here, Zane, I got you this bouquet of flowers.
Aww!
But there's snakes in it. Take that, sucker!
One month later.
This is fine.
Miss Afmal?
Michi.
Miss Afmal?
I just wanted to teach you guys, but I don't even know how to manage my classroom, and I thought this was gonna be simple, but it's so much harder than I thought it was going to be. And now my favorite mug is broken. I'm sorry, kids. I just need a moment to myself.
Wow. We really hurt her feelings, didn't we?
Yeah. Now I feel terrible.
We
can make it up to her.
How?
Well, when my mommy gets sad, she goes on Twitter and yells at people online until she feels better about herself.
Yeah, but I don't think Miss Staffmau has a Twitter.
She doesn't?
I mean, if people check the description...
No one ever does that. Therefore, it doesn't exist.
So if she doesn't have a Twitter to yell at people, what else can we do?
Wait! I got it! I remember seeing Principal Lycan give Miss Staffmau the mug we broke.
How did you see that?
I was secretly there, but you didn't see me.
Oh.
Miss Staffmau looked stupid around him. I think she was hit by Cupid's arrow. And you know what that means?
Aw, she's in love.
Exactly. So we just have to get her in love with Principal Lycan, and then she'll be happy.
And then we go back to be terrible kids.
Yeah!
I have an idea. Gather round, boys. Miss Staffmau, follow me. Something happened to Gareth.
What?
This way.
What's going on?
Surprise! You're getting married.
Married?
They're playing some sort of game, it seems.
I kind of like this game.
Do you take Miss Staffmau to share your paycheck?
Whoa, I mean, if you're talking about my pretend paycheck, then yes, I do.
And do you, Miss Staffmau, take Aaron to also share your paycheck?
My pretend paycheck. Yes, I do.
Yay, you're married now. Now kiss.
Ew!
Ugh, boys.
Why did you guys do this?
We felt bad for being so bad, so we wanted to make you smile.
Yeah, you've been really nice to us since you got here. And we just...
set everything on fire.
Aw, you guys really do care. Thank you all so much. Now, we still have a lot of work to do in terms of this behavior, but this is a good start.
Yay!
Can we do recess now?
Of course. Just be nice to each other, all right?
We will!
Wow. I can't believe you got them to play together peacefully like that. You really are a great teacher.
Thanks.
Also, you look really cute here at our pretend wedding.
You think?
Do you, want to get coffee sometime?
I do.
Miss Staffmau! Michi and Ian set everything on fire again!
Well, at least nothing exploded this time.